So I'm interviewing Raheem Devaughn tomorrow. Super last minute. Just got an email 3 hours ago. Had to find something to wear. Time to get up. Gotta get ready for this interview. Here, I was saying something along the lines of me not getting my hair cut. I was super unprepared, you know, just complaining like usual, just driving on my way. Yay, we finally got to Salon Park, Maryland, and now we're just looking to see where we are supposed to be. All right, so we're at the event. We were lost for a long time, still are kind of. I got Eddie here in the background. He's, you know, the writer. So he's like helping with the camera and stuff, stealing food. And yeah, can't wait to see what happens. So here we have the man of the hour in the tent. The tent was set up for a lot of the survivors to sit and eat and have their food catered. So they're gonna walk down the runway into the tent. You left the best you had, baby, don't look so mad. You must regret the day that you left me. You must regret the day that you left me. Still trying to get back, still trying to get back with me. Oh, still trying to get back, still trying to get back with me. Oh, VIP. Raheem is in there now, meeting with all the survivors
in the building.
And we're just out here. We just got done watching the women walk the red carpet. So I'll keep you posted.
Each other more like family, do a better job of loving one another. For women, children, and men, and bringing more awareness to domestic violence and what's going on, you know, in our community.
To check out the full interview, check out lifelyricsandlipstick.com. Smooches!